¿Cómo estás todo el mundo? How is everyone doing? This is, I'm just showing a video of stuff that I used to do when I was in school. Es un video que estoy haciendo cuando yo estaba en la escuela practicando. Cosa que yo hice antes. Things that I made a long time ago.
Really cheaped out, didn't you, Kenny boy? That hair looks yummy, huh?
Probably not a good idea to leave that yummy hair out in the Malibu sun.
Whatever. Check out my card.
Yo tengo más cosas, pero muchas cosas se perdió y algunas cosas tengo que encontrarlo por ahí. Porque la nena siempre me coge todo.
The best Valentine's Day ever, or what?
Esas son las mezclas que yo hice con acrílico. Yo sé que una muchacha quería saber. Esto yo lo hice con acrílico y gel. I made this with acrylic and gel. I put more gel to this. And it came out like this. You put it under the UV light. I did this when I was in school. My teacher was surprised. Esto lo hice cuando yo estaba en la escuela. Yo cogí acrílico y gel. Y hice una mezcla yo misma. Y la maestra se sorprendió. Cuando yo hice esto, lo pone en el UV light. Tú tienes que coger acrílico y gel, pero tienes que poner más gel para mezclarlo. Y sale bien lindo. Aquí hay otro más que yo hice. Es una mezcla que yo hice. No sé si se puede ver bien. This is another one that I did with gel and acrylic. You put more gel to it. And you move it. And it came out like this. You put it under the UV light. I don't know if you can see the shimmer to it. I made it in school when I was in school. I had to make a lot of colors for the girls when I was in school. Yo tenía que hacer muchos colores, muchas mezclas de todo para las muchachas y los muchachos en la escuela. And this is a crazy nail that I made a long time ago when I was in school. I call it the court screw. I never knew nobody was doing this. My teacher was surprised when I made this. And I know when my sister one time, she went on YouTube and she started saying that, oh my God, somebody did the same nail that you did. I said, what kind of nail? Of course, but I call it a core screw. I forgot what they call it. But yeah, I made this when I was in school. My teacher was surprised. Esto es lo que yo hice en la escuela muchos años atrás. No sé cómo se dice en español, pero tú sabes la botella que uno toma con su esposo o, you know, con familia. Y no sé cómo se llama, pero yo eso es lo que yo hice. Hasta que un día mi hermana me llamó por teléfono, me dijo, ay, Olga, mira, alguien hizo una uña como la tuya. Es diferente, pero tú sabes, como la mía. Yo hice esto muchos años atrás. También lo puse así. La maestra me dio estos dedos. My teacher gave me all these nails, you know, the fingers. And that's how I practice. That's, I made my own colors. That's how I came up with that. This is another crazy nail. Oh, I like this because I did a bird. You see it right there? Me encanta esta uña también porque mira la paloma que yo hice ahí. Esta uña que está aquí lo hice con... Ay, Dios mío. Que mi esposo se enfogonó. Porque me regaló unos panties bien lindos. Y yo los rompí para hacer una uña. que la maestra se le encantó esta uña. Hasta mi esposo le gusta. This is a nail I did in school, and I remember that my husband was mad because he bought me these beautiful panties, and I broke them before I could use it on the nail. But he fell in love with the nail anyway, and my teacher too. She loved it. Cosa que uno hace en la escuela. Esto nunca se lo enseñé a nadie más que mi familia, mi esposo. This is a nail that I never show. I never show my stuff only to my family, my husband, my teacher. But this is my first time water nail that I have made. A long time ago.
No swimming with scissors. Sir, you might want to consider a suit with a little more coverage.
Esta es una uña que yo hice en la escuela muchos años atrás. Nunca se lo enseñé a nadie más que mi esposo, mi familia. Es la única gente que saben de la uña. Es una de agua, tú sabes. Que la maestra se quedó boba cuando me vio hacer esta uña. Mi hermana me llamó diciéndome, ay, Olga, hay gente haciendo la uña que tú hiciste. My sister started calling me on the phone telling me about the nail that people started doing. Of the aquarium nail. Something I did many years ago. I also made, which I got a, I never showed it to anyone. It's the aquarium brush. Mine lights up. It has like a flashlight in it and everything. It's like a little, I did it with battery. You could change the battery and everything. I never showed it to anybody, but maybe one day I'll show it. I never knew that people made these nails before until my sister told me about it. I don't know. Yo nunca supe que nadie estaba haciendo estas clases de uña antes que mi hermana me llamó por teléfono. También yo hice el aquarium, ¿cómo se llama? Los pinceles, que la mía se prende y tiene la agua adentro. Yo hice ese pincel cuando mi esposo me dijo un día que lo haga porque ese fue para Home Depot y me compró las cosas y yo empecé a hacerlo. Y la razón por ese pincel fue que porque yo no puedo estar en el mar, yo no puedo ir ahí dentro de la agua, no puedo comer pescado ni nada de eso porque soy alérgica. Yo un día cuando me metí en la agua me llevaron rápido para el hospital porque no podía respirar más nada. Dijeron que no iba a vivir, me tenía que poner las máquinas y todo eso en el corazón para traerme para atrás. The reason I did the nail brush, the acrylic brush, the water one, was because my husband told me to do it because I cannot go in the ocean. I am allergic to fish and all that. I cannot eat it. And I cannot go in the water either. So when everybody goes with their husbands or family, friends, you know, I used to feel so sad all the time. And my husband one time told me, you should make something like that, you know, like a little ocean thing. And that's where we started saying, you know what, do it on a brush. So I did it on a brush. I never showed it ever, and you know, never showed it to anyone. And well, that's how I did it. Maybe one day I'll end up showing it. Mine has the flashlight in it, the way I made it, the way he told me how to make it. I don't know what else. I have more things, You know, I was trying to look for a hand for I could show it to you because I have a hand that has a finger with a light and it starts blinking and everything. Not the new ones that came out, because I see this is from when I used to be in school. It's with battery, you know, you put it inside the nail, you make a hole, you put the battery and everything inside and it starts flashing. That's the kind of nail that I did. I gotta look for it for y'all can see it. Yo necesito buscar unas cosas para enseñar a ustedes cosas que tú sabes. No lo que están haciendo ahora, lo que yo hice de antes, yo cogí una mano y le puse un roto en el dedo y le puse batería y todo, que la uña empieza a lumbrarse. Algo que tengo que enseñar. Yo no sabía que tú sabes que había gente haciendo cosas así. Pero ya tú sabes cómo es. Mucha gente tiene como la mente muy todos los otros pensamos casi lo mismo, tú sabes. Everybody has a great mind, so we all like think alike, so we come up with things, you know. A lot of other people come out with better stuff and everything like that, but hey, I did my stuff, you know. I did it when I was in school learning and everything. So, this is stuff I just wanted to show with everybody. You know, I wanted to share it with everybody to let y'all see the things that I used to do. I have more things, but I'll try to look for them and show it, if anything, if I can. Yo tengo más cosas, pero cuando le encuentre lo enseño cómo hacer, you know, cómo yo hago mis cosas. Era, yo quería enseñarle a todos ustedes las cosas que yo estaba aprendiendo en la escuela. Porque ya tú ves que no puedo hacer uñas porque estos dos siempre pelean y todo, no me dejan hacer nada. I just wanted to show everybody this because, you know, it's not like I could go ahead and do nails because my two little ones always fighting and you can't seem to do anything. So I just wanted to share with everybody, you know. Y'all could comment below, tell me how it looks or whatever, you know. Ustedes me pueden decir lo que ustedes piensan en las cosas que yo hice. Ay, aquí van, here we go again. I gotta stop this video, everyone. Tengo que parar este video. Gracias a todos por ver este video. Thank you everyone for watching this video.